One day marriage in Ukraine. You fall in love and want to become husband and wife as soon as possible. Today I will tell you a secret way how to do it. Hi guys, my name is Anastasia and welcome to Ukrainian Life. Guys, do me a favor, subscribe to our channel simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, so you will never miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So guys, today we are again in Sumy and I want to tell you about marriage in one day services. You can see behind me, it's open space for documents in one day. So here you can make documents not only for marriage in one day, but also for birth, for divorce and for death. And now we will come in and ask all specific questions to help you to get married with your beautiful Ukrainian wife. So come on guys, follow me. So in this service, to this service come different people, from young people till old one, because they want to solve their problems with documents in one day. So come on. You can see many people here now. They all want to solve their problems in one day. So you see, here is a really beautiful atmosphere. And well, here, hi, what is your name?
My name is Agnia.
Well, nice to meet you, Agnia. And can we ask you questions about marriage in one day?
Yes, если можно, то лучше на русском.
No English in general, yes?
So-so.
Okay, so Russian, русский лучше. Okay, so guys, I will translate for you into English and for Agnia into Russian. So, first question, why couples come to your services? Почему приходят пары жениться, вот именно шлюп за добу?
А потому что это быстро, удобно и... У нас очень хорошая атмосфера.
So why? Because it's faster, it's interesting, and really, as I said, they have got really great atmosphere here. So, Agnia, what documents need foreigners and Ukrainian ladies?
Для украинцев это паспорта Украины. Если раньше были в браке, это свидетельство о разводе или решение суда. Для иностранцев это загранных паспорт, тот паспорт, с которым они пересекают границу, плюс нотариально заверенный перевод всех страниц этого паспорта, и плюс, если они ранее были в браке в другой стране, это тоже нотариально заверенный перевод этого развода, ну и всё.
Okay, so for Ukrainian ladies it's simple. Our ladies need just passports if they are divorced, documents about divorce. And for foreigners, you guys need your foreign passports. It's passports with which you come to Ukraine, yeah? Also, if you are divorced, you also need this document and it should be translated. And yeah, and that's also our next question. How quickly they can get married? Насколько быстро?
Для граждан Украины это один день. То есть они могут прийти с утра и расписаться после обеда или на следующий день, если они приходят после обеда. Для граждан других стран это происходит немного больше из-за проверки их документов в миграционной службе. Это 10 рабочих дней.
Okay. So, yeah, for Ukrainian couples, it's really marriage in one day. But for foreigners, it's a little bit longer process because foreign affairs department, they check their documents, your documents, guys. That is why you can marry in 10 work days here in Ukraine with your beautiful Ukrainian lady. So, and next question. Have you got some interesting, crazy stories about different couples? Who came to you?
Ну, возможно, одна из таких ярких пар это были иностранцы. Он был итальянец, она украинка. Но их возраст был за 60. То есть они настолько трепетно относились друг к другу, это было очень
Мила.
Да.
So one of the interesting stories it's about Italian man and Ukrainian lady. They are over than 60 years old. Can you imagine, guys? Yeah, so love is in the air everywhere. And they have so a tender relationship between themselves, so that it was really great and cute to see such nice couple. So thank you, Agnia, for your answers. It was really interesting to hear from you such information. So I hope, guys, you make some notes during this video. And please, if you have any questions, feel free, you can ask them. Put your comments below this video. And if you have any questions to this service, also put in your comments below this video, and in future we will come and ask these questions also for your information. So, and guys, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, simply clicking on the subscribe button lower right under this video, and click on notification bell button to not miss our new live episodes, which we are doing for you every Saturday and Sunday at 10 a.m. Eastern time. So thank you, guys, that you're with me today, and have a good day. Bye.